Hello and good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. We'll be playing a little bit of sims4, and as you can see, this is the list of mods. I'm using thanks to Zero's mods. Most of my occults are now fatal, and I'm just gonna slowly go down the list for you. If you see any of the mods that you might use in your Sims 4. And holla! If you don't, then feel free to look them up. All of these can be easily Googled. That's how I found most of my mods, was simply Googling what I wanted to find on Google, and these wonderful modders came up on top of the list. As you can see, I don't have all the packs and kits and whatnot. I just have enough that I can make all the occults. We will check in. Okay, no. There we are. On our Black Widow family. Oh, he's still alive. As we can see, there is our Black Widow vampire. She has married Huggles to the alien. And she obviously likes her purple aliens because he is still alive. Her daughter from Anatsu the assassin is a full grown young adult. Little Blair. What do you do for a job? Oh, you're an athlete. And there's our little teenager. Did you do your homework? Okay, yeah, he did his homework. Oh, he's so adorbs. Oh, you suck at that, dude. I am curious. He's got alien and vampire form. What's your dark form? I have never checked it out. Stop playing it and turn into your dark form. Just go ahead. Oh, so it is purple too. It doesn't look at. Oh, you got purple eyes now. That is cute. Okay, then just walk around in your dark form.
You're big.
No one even knows you're dark. You've gone dark and no one knows. You're bugging your older sister.
Zolgaga.
Sipping it gaffa. What abba?
Bah.
Wait, Bo. Tom Cooper.
Oh, you lost your alien.
Well, beast. Gourne Barbamul.
But you're still purple skin. That's kind of cute.
Huh.
Where did you go?
Ooh, Skanara.
Hope your dad's back from work. Is he gonna die? Probably not.
Wow.
Oh. Not your green.
Zubafor,
Samaya, Narimo, Bokana.
Tabu, Fondo, baby.
You're disguised as a vampire.
Shimagra, Sublurf, Baroda, Ruhana.
It's
the funniest family. You are so lucky to still be alive. Oh well. You like your strange too, I suppose. Don't need that in the backyard anymore. I'm the only person that eats in your family. They're surviving nicely. So we got what? My family. There's me. The witch me. Tell me they're gonna strap me with their kids. They probably are. Okay, then we got Solani with the other family we've been watching and monitoring. As you know, the oldest son of Eve has moved out and has taken over the care of this teenage boy and his little sister. Oh, isn't that nice of him? Well, even the twins are still living in their family home. So, yeah. Thank you. they work. Oh, they're missing school.
Mo and
it's
Naya.
It's nighttime. They've already
Sadia?
Missed the school. Do your homework.
Jeruk Dekelka? Embal.
Jessene
Varnobo. Pilpin. Ah!
Whippasu Plingo. Canethoy.
Yadumsa Ligenzo.
Hiding in your room. Yeah, that's probably why I'd hide in my room too.
Sure.
My mom was a psycho.
But
I don't need to drink anything.
Nilshaba! Toma Rimple.
Hispolip Lamena.
Jasapa Friv.
What about your name?
Shelner. Gungane.
Sleepy, you're hungry and.
Tribal,
you're...
Dormf. Awavini.
Quarkiwai.
Shalbo Yorib Toonba.
Ayudi, your stomach's bulging. Are you pregnant?
Quinarb.
She is! Oh my god.
Blurna Paifin Skuma.
Second trimester in 2 hours.
Subu Wib. Bimia. Nurchel Quosinex. Domsabuna. Arps. Aga Aga. Zerpa!
There it is.
Malene Quimba Reginu.
Get one to yourself, you crazy?
The North Nurks, Inja,
Nusha.
Inja, Hispa,
Gone,
Galpa, Longi,
Zomzo,
Fumu, Watso, Fish. Balafoy Camus, Alavina, Gelbador.
Come over here, make yourself something to eat. We need to make this into a baby
thank you.
Yeah, the rest can wait until we find out what the gender is. Or how many babies there's going to be. Oh, I can't believe she's pregnant again. Let's check the calendar. Okay, we've got 2 days and week, three days and a week before the twins' next birthday. Oh my goodness. Keep hiding in your bedroom, boys. But who is that? Strangers just keep coming to the island and using the bathroom. At least they're not going into the adults' bedrooms bathroom. That would be awkward. Eve, go see who's in your bathroom. I think it's lunch. Husband comes over and is like, hey, I don't like you eating other people. Oh, did he survive? Oh wow, he survived that.
Oh! Flurba.
Oh. Better make up with the husband on that one. Hey, let's go swinging.
Dabishi Slekum?
Kimbara.
Ken Kuya!
We're like, forget the guy passed out on the bathroom floor.
Jabini Nobe.
Serves him right for entering the house. And one of the children just left the bed safety of their bedroom. Why not? It's a Jack turn. Oh, Jack likes to play in the water. As long as they got their homework done. Seriously, dude, who are you? Mr. Peeble. You're so paranoid. Why the heck are you here?
Varosh, you're the deep
saga. Dag. Arpanaya Bonangrabe. Kisnoi. Fareki Shep Marmu. Ah, Binkapa. Muscatib.
Ooh, Zaragna?
Chalky Surge.
Honka.
Ah.
Ren Shoot.
Own it.
Umuv Zomus. Babe Nelfi. Huh?
Lamita Noonkim. Shape it. Longy.
Ah, Chulsul.
Vincent's such a good boy. He's like, please go home. Where you'll be safe. Alien Network. Gonna have another baby. Oh, that's cute. Let's check up on the big brother. See how things are going with him. This kid is hungry. This kid is hungry and this one is sad and hungry. So you as the parent need to first drink something. You don't need your high school book anymore. You're an adult. Get in here and cook these kids some food. Something that's good for them. Yeah. Remember, they're still sad. Well, the one's still sad about their parents dying.
Chibane Dova Vent.
Gleb? Fumu?
I know, you don't know how to cook. You're picking up a new skill. You're a parent now. An adoptive one. But still a parent. Call them to their meal.
Oh, Lasna.
And then clean this toilet. Why are you eating it? You don't need to eat it. Ugh, I knew that was gonna happen. Doesn't need to go to work. Quit job.
Oh, yips.
Oh? Ha ha!
Zari,
Frolus Yaba, Scoopa Tway, Ispa Wadaba, Kumasul, Pimbo Shapula, Yanawa.
Go to the bathroom before you pee yourself.
Baluka Z, Doroko,
Anazook E, Sugar Blue, Meh, Arpanaya Bonangrabe, Kisnoi.
Oh!
Hey, boy. Bolsa. Stefa Yodi Plero. Moom for my Gromp.
Ipsa. Ipsa Jerick.
You do your homework.
Kazoy. Kutsuralo Kazoy. Kusha Poco Gazi.
You cleaned this toilet that you messed up. Go on, clean it. You're not having a good job being a father.
Jeruk, Daba Goomba,
Lava Gazi, Shun.
Aww.
Gorbe Kaboom. Home Shi, Lanuba.
Off to where you go.
Batsoy, Zawa. Bazi Aspa, Zerpa Jobi. Frasarona Flu, Dauba.
Let's get your homeworks done. Oh, he's a young adult. Let's randomize it. Well, I guess he doesn't have to go to school anymore. Now you can get a job. You're gonna help take care of your little sister. Being sad.
Thank you.
Zamas. Neeps.
That's how you handle those bugs. Oh, girl, why are you sleeping in your brother's bed? Sleep in your own bed. To this beach. I can take this dude with him. Like, hey, dude, come on. Let's leave my sister alone by herself. Deep enough? No, it's not. Here's another buoy. Is it deep enough? Yes. Dive gear. Diving knife. Treasure tool. Underwater camera. One of the twins are out here. What are you doing so far from home? You've got to spread conservation love to another sim. Get the friend. Spread some conservation love.
Ashquin Bikoya, the Abasa Zator, Imbis, Meeploy, Bajelja, Gradub Stanzo, Layerp.
Yadumpsa, Legenzo, Bene, Rainik, Feferu, Ashan Frambeer, Benefi, Sikafuz, Ashi, Ishinoi.
Tranjala Jabin and Zirpa. Gamo and Deerkoi. Zeeplume.
Bruce!
Boys be the boys. Everything's back to normal. Let's do your homework. Wait, you did your homework already? Wow! Leave her alone by herself and she does everything she needs to do. What does he dislike?
Rebosa Ishe.
No, you're gonna like fitness. And you're not gonna like
Joyum Colora.
Gardening.
Ah.
Fishing. That's that family. Who lives here? Oh yeah, that one. That's a nice, actually a nice house. There's two of her. How did she get there when she was living somewhere else? Okay, who's all living in the magical kingdom now? Okay, those people. Oh, those people are old with the toddler. That one's gonna be taken by the children's services. Oh, look at that. She got married. I like how this keeps changing every time you see it. Dr. Jameson and his big doctor house. She's there. Those two are there. Vlad. The Nick sisters. I love the Nick sisters. well made. Stores that aren't even being used. And the magic shop, owned by Jesse. These two finally got rid of their kids. Those couples are all old. A sack and the immortal twins with a bunch of babies. The bunny family are pretty much all immortal. The Ignotus family are immortal. All the originals are dead, plus a bunch of kids that grew up. This group is immortal. This group is quickly dying out, but leaving next generations. Okay, there's the Wicked Witch of the West. One of you from this household has to become the next assassin, because that's the rule. You do it. The underground house is for assassins. The good news. Oh, you're all high school students?
Hmm.
Oh, no.
Aga!
Buna.
Okay.
Seneca. Belindi. Essanoi. Flareeb. Finalibo.
Wabarani Zimze. Bayumi. Jospa Xine. Buma. Samzo Mog.
Okay, Bonji. Yeah. The teenager. He'll do it.
Uh-huh.
He's got the longest to live. He's not aging, so we'll go Greatsword this time. What are you doing? I'll skip this whole
Yay!
Fenib.
Ah.
Essenoi. Flareeb. Finalibo.
Subau Havari. Umfront Nibahana.
Sensibi Kinniku. Swarsta.
Githara.
Shimagra. Sublurf Baroda. Bruhana.
Oh.
Xavier. My nephew, Sim.
Oh,
Chibi.
Okay. Let's do it. Let's leap off and attack that dude. And get paid. You'll see how Mr. Anatsu got the making money scenario completed just by using this katana mod, portion of this mod, quite fast just by doing these assassination requests. They actually paid quite a lot of simoleons for each one of these requests complete. Yes, you little teenage murderer. Clean the blood off. I know, Grim was invisible for a while. Oh, see, there's 2,000 simoleons, 2,500 simoleons, just for killing that person. And of course he's gonna pose about it. And look, I made a new friend. Put this in my inventory. Of course, he's gonna have to like fitness. He lives in there. And let's go to the cemetery now. We could always hide them in the Witch of the West yard, but she would not appreciate that. Where all criminals go to the cemetery. I don't know how he got in there. The family that was original here was just these two girls as teenagers and some old dude. The old dude must have died. Was replaced by a teenage boy. Either that or the old dude went to the magic shop and bought some potions that rendered him into a teenager. It's very possible since the magic shop has everything. Has restoration potions. Our homework. I had the new assassin re-established into the game. Fucking neighbor. one good friend with one sim. He wanted me to kill somebody. That's hilarious. Guess that's one way of doing it. Live. This is interesting. How?
Merkel Zira?
Shabashu Kanumi. Miss Stevie Flina. Shelsh. Avenue Smishy.
It's actually a house for one, but you got three people living in it.
Belindy.
No privacy.
Turib. Fifidow. Finia Payfim. Scoompa Batanabi.
Taba Fondo Babakala. Seneca Belindy.
And the new. Well, we got our new one. Assassin. After Natsu was killed by his wife. I just couldn't believe he fell from that old, hey baby, let's get married, Shrek. Okay, where's Jazzy Love at? She needs to tend her store. Jazzy. You Jazzy? No. Yeah, he married Purple. After love. They're adults. They got back together. Oh, Carrie. And my plant Sam. He's just chilling up then. Amen. Invaded the Lewis household. She is popping out babies that are looking like this. And then, are they yours? I don't think they are, but just in case. Where is Jazzy? Jazzy, do you live here? That's the Callaway residence. Ember residence. There she is. Eat your eggs and toast. He's old. Fire him. She's old. Fire her. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. I think I accidentally sold the store. There we go. Very professional. Very good Anna with his hat. Like, wear that. Very professional. But yet, very witchy. It doesn't even have to show. We're gonna be the one stuck taking care of it, not her.
I know, but she's very happy. She said it looks like a dog y'all had when you were growing up, Bobo.
A beagle?
Yeah.
Those eat a lot.
Well, that's okay.
It's not okay.
We'll make it work.
There's no room for it. She won't. She's expecting us to do it.
I know that. That just puts a fire under my ass to get us out of here. You don't think Margot's got maggots, do you?
Mm-hmm. She don't got nowhere to put them.
I know. Trying to think what we could do with them.
She needs...
She needs to have a yard sale. I don't know.
She needs to get some bones.
She's gonna have to get rid of that cat if she wants the dog. Because we're only supposed to have two animals in this apartment at a time. I've told her that before. She knows that. The rules are there's only supposed to be two animals per apartment at a time. So she's gonna have to get rid of Marlboro if she wants that.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff. That I had in the store that was not set for sale. Thank you. guess these cannot be put for sale. Waste of cow plants' energy. These candles too. Up these candles. We need is some magic wand. We got a wand store already though. Thank you.
You're being stored.
Perks. Wow, I got that many perks. Looks like there's nothing to buy though. What the heck, man? That's what you get for neglecting a shop. Wait, can I mark these for sale? No, I can't. So these portals are not for sale. How about the yard ornaments? Yes, the yard ornaments can go up for sale. If you want one of these, and if you want one of these, because she's not gonna lie, she is actually a very greedy witch. Isn't much that's not for sale in this witch's shop. Is this for the graveyard? The mini graveyard, that's too cute. Like, come to my store. If you're not careful, you'll get turned into a plant. She doesn't know what that is, but it's for sale. customers.
Boncha. Sunak?
You,
Toss. Espinar.
Sold Zenum.
Gaffa. Fioba. Veranoi.
Historically.
Parsicom.
Yibs.
Starboing. Yishla. Rinishoop.
No.
Shishtawab.
Yibs. Ring up customers too.
Shimagra, Brahei. Ghana Bainu.
Veranoi. Kweba. Parsicom.
Wabarani. Darboib. Zabris. Kithara. Chelnor. Gungane. Chibel, Dormf, Awavine, Quafica, Abimo, Chilu.
Lonifa,
Cauldrons. Which stores need cauldrons? Hey, we can, go. The store is open 24 hours. She even got ambrosia. That is a nice touch. Why bother to cook it when you can come down to this magic shop and buy it? Is it messing up? I noticed that with mods in it, sometimes the game messes up. There we go. Jazzy's house and put her on autopilot. Still alive. There hasn't been much change in any of the Sims, just rhythm getting older. The vampires are pretty much all chilling. Just doing their own thing. Check back on Eve, see if she's given birth. Not yet. Alright, and we'll call it a day on The Sims 4.